Lee Zeldin's record of extremism, hurting clean water. So extreme, he voted against your right to know what chemicals are in your drinking water. So extreme, he voted against requiring polluters to clean up toxic spills that harm our fisheries. Votes to gut the Clean Water Act, putting our bay, beaches, and water at risk. Harry Gershon will make clean water environmental job number one, endorsed by Long Island Environmental Voters Forum. Gershon, for the environment, for Congress.